Now it's time to refuel after a tough workout at Sante Fitness and Wellness here in the Chase Park Plaza. We're going to go ahead and talk to General Manager Hallie Sutton. She is making me an amazing and totally delicious recovery protein shake. Can you tell me what we're making, what we're putting in here?
We are making the Peanut Buster, which is actually one of our lifestyle shakes that we have here at Sante Fitness. And the cool thing about this is that it's going to be completely vegan. So yes. Any of our smoothies that we make can be adjusted to your dietary needs, whatever you need.
All right.
So we're going to add some cacao powder to this
guy. I love singing with the whole thing. You know what I mean?
It just adds to it. I feel like I like to sing when I eat, make food, showers, you know.
That's right.
Whatever you can sing.
Whatever you want.
So what we're doing is making sure that we get this in within 30 minutes, guys, of our workout. So it's most important. Scientists have proven that you must get your nutrients back in your body within 30 minutes of your workout here. So that's what we're doing, is we're going to go ahead and push this stuff through. Make sure we have a nice, healthy shake with good, clean, whole ingredients here. So, of course, we're going to add a little bit of protein in that. Yes.
Okay.
Always things that we can pronounce. And again, this particular smoothie is going to be vegan here. So we're going to make sure that everything we put in here is completely plant-based.
Well, why don't you go ahead and keep making that? I know that we just wrapped up the final rooftop yoga session of the season. So things are going to start moving back indoors. But I keep hearing this thing, summer bodies are made in the winter months. So that does not mean go home, sit on your couch, eat lots of whatever your favorite comfort food is. It means still go ahead, come on back in here, keep working hard, right?
Right. So that's true, guys. What's really important in everything that we do here is that throughout the year, you're working on your health goals. That doesn't mean that just because you're not wearing a bikini every weekend that you can slack off. Those jeans still get tight, too.
That's right. And those sweaters. And if you're overweight, you look bulky, and you don't want that at all. So what kind of classes do you guys have in here?
So we do everything here from, of course, our yoga classes that we actually do inside, too. Imagine that. We also have some mat Pilates classes, some body flex classes. I even teach a really cool class called The Mix every Tuesday night, 6 p.m. See you there. And then we do noon classes, too, which are really cool. We're about to start our noon hunger hour in there right now, taught by Mr. Ryan. And so what that's going to do is going to give you an opportunity to kind of ramp up that body to get you through the rest of your day. Don't forget the shake afterwards. So remember, 30 minutes to recover.
And of course, for those people who prefer to work out alone and go ahead and lift really heavy, your weight room is just incredible.
Correct. We have everything that you need. We've got our selectorized equipment. We've got cardio equipment, over 40 pieces down here. We have great operating hours, and we even give you free consultations and wellness check-ins with our team just to make sure you're on the right track. We're going to talk about goals. We're going to talk about how you're going to reach those goals. And we're going to check in with you to see if you've met those goals after you've been at it for a few months.
All right, everybody. So again, we have to remember, fall, winter, not the time to chill out. It's time to go ahead and head to Sante Fitness and Wellness. They're on the lower level of the Chase Park Plaza at 212 North Kings Highway, right on the corner of Kings Highway and Lindell. Just make sure you go to SanteChase.com or go to the Chase Park Plaza website. We'll also have links to it on our Fox 2 YouTube page. Remember, summer bodies made in the winter months. Don't wait till then. Get started now on the 9 a.m. show. Ooh, it's just got me.
And we're off.